I was born in 1989 in North Kuala Lumpur. My family is from East Malaysia in the Sarawak region. We only had a two little bedroom unit, so you can imagine seven people living in a two bedroom unit can be quite stuffy. Dinner came first in, first served. If you weren't home or you were late from school, then you missed out. And it wasn't the end of the world, but I mean, that was what we were taught. So yeah, there were a lot of hardships, but during that time, we just continued to grow, developed, and built a community and looked out for each other. My parents and my uncles, aunties, my grandparents, I mean, they're the hardest workers I know. And the work ethic that I have adapted from them is unmatchable. There was no such thing as shift work. There was no 9-to-5. Everything was by project basis. You get the job done and you get your reward. I really appreciate the lessons I've been taught from my family.